Story set, bam, on Insta, in the game, 1500 gems, we're buying it, let's go. Oh, we get a Ral, first path. So, I mean, that would help with that red-blue quest, huh? But I don't know if I want to lock in this early. This is really good. You bounce and you get a zombie. Like, the whole thing with draft is just, like, you gotta make sure that you, you know, take, like, valuable but, like, vague stuff. Like, you could look at this back and be like, oh, red, blue, oh my god, I mean, there is a ton of blue in this back. But, like, something like Divine Arrow, infinite value, right? Like, you're always gonna need to, like, deal 4 damage to target attacking a lot of damage. Whenever you cast a non-creature spell, proliferate. This actually seems pretty good for blue in this set. I'm gonna rock with this. See if maybe we can get some mash shenanigans. To that end. Dovin.
I'm impressed anyone would be so foolish as to face me.
Of course. Why would I go against you, Dovin? Proliferate and draw a card. Like that. Stealth mission. The 2+1/+1 counters can't be blocked. Or Spellkeeper Weird. Non-creature spell here. Can we get another one for a little consistency? This guy's so good though. This guy tears it up. This guy tears it up in limited sometimes. I think I'll see more of him. Cast spells is the man flash. Yeah. This could be interesting. Oh, wait, hold up. This thing, though? This thing is unreal. This thing saves lives. See, I told you there'd be another Banehound. There's just gonna be like a bajillion of those. I feel like this is one of those commons that's like more common than other commons, or like it feels like it is. Ooh, that's super easy, super good value. I got to see the hand. I get a Zombo, man. I think I just found it simple though. Or I need to take some like high mana stuff, huh? Well, that's a thing. Not really what I wanted at all. Draft chap if I've ever seen it. Reversal, dude. What a great instant. Copy target instant, turn it to its owner's hand, and you get to choose new copies. Fantastic. Still really good. Aw. Good popper, Mowu. Let's see. Counter target spell, +2, and get a Zombo. Another one. Nah, I'm good. It's just a mass 3. So creature gets a combat trick, whatever. I need more 4 mana spells. So take the other one, I guess. Okay. I thought I did. You cast a non-creature spell. It's +1/+0 to the left turn. I feel like I don't have a ton of flying, though. Zombies, dude. This is a classic. And draw a card and you lose one life. I don't think I have anything above 5 mana, so I'll take it. Another emergent zone. Alright, I got a weird plan with those. The zombie cat! Yes! Ooh. See, I don't have a ton of stuff with Power 4 Grader, so that's not that useful. I should have taken the cat. I don't know. Instant regret. Bleeding Edge. It's a cool rare. I feel like I like haven't, or that's not a rare, but uncommon. I haven't seen it before. I don't think I played with it. Oh yeah.
Leave before I make you disappear.
Oh yeah. Spells as though they had flash. Yeah. That's important. Another Aid the Fallen. I'll take it. This can't add. Yeah, mana back color. This card's so good. Unreal. Alright. Basically. Nothing else. That's 6 mana, so I guess I have to take the giant. The zombie warrior, meh. The thing is, like, there's no Death Baron in this set, so it's, like, a little tougher to do some of the zombie tribal that's not about the tokens. Should I just run all the TV? This does get me, this is likely going to get me a lot of cards, right? Actually, maybe I need to cut it. Oh, you know what, I gotta cut the last time again. I don't feel bad about not having anything at 5, like. life link thing. I don't know, life gain. It's a feel good. I don't think it's wicked necessary sometimes, you know? It's such a grindy format. Cut the bird. Draw a card for 2 mana and proliferating is pretty dang, so gonna keep that. That's a one of. This is definitely a one of. Well, I don't have an option. I gotta cut 3 more. Like, 2 of these guys. This is an expensive counter, but honestly, like, that makes it a late game counter. I don't hate. I feel like I need to cut something at 4 though. Like, what would I rather cast? This or this? You know? At 4 mana, amassing 3 I feel like isn't quite getting me there. You know what I'm saying? Like, 4 mana, I need something that's giving me mucho value like this. 2 value in a grindy format like this can kind of make a weird difference sometimes. When it comes down to, like, the end of it. Okay. 2 cards left. It's gotta be a 2. Runner is a 1-0. We'll see how it goes. Alright, let's go. Traditional draft. Traditional drafts for traditional people. What does that mean? Choose if you will draw first or play first. I will play first. Oh yeah. What the hell did I just do? Yeah, I don't know. It's a 4 land hand. Good. In this deck, I'm good. Cause I just need to like ensure that I can get to like the crazy. Oh, you my deep deck tech side. I just feel like he's gonna like wipe me. So I need like something fast and clutch. The hell is this? I can do this on turn 3. He must have had a shit game. See how this goes. I screwed up. I shouldn't play the swamp. Brasca's finisher. This is what she's made for. Love it. Two packs for a win? 800 gems at 3? What? That's stacked.
Okay.
Dude. Can't take it too late. ass is just better. That's a sick card, though. I'm actually surprised I didn't see any of them, like, in the whole draft, but... See, the thing is, like, with Kaya, like, I don't necessarily always, like, the zombie token. Horns that get me in that arc. Yeah.
to seeing your mistakes. Astonished that succeeded.
Astonished.
To elevate yourself, perhaps a pair of stilts? To elevate yourself? Perhaps a pair of stilts. In contrasts. I'm excellent in your... well, not.
What a diss.
When pursuing creativity, defy convention.
Thank you. have to sacrifice it? Ah, I didn't realize that.
Clearly, the shortcomings here were mine. Point out your inadequacies. Looking to elevate yourself? Perhaps a pair of stilts. You're not entirely incompetent. Boxes are made to be thought outside of.
Ooh.
analyzed and found wanting. A few things can withstand my careful scrutiny. The fault is not in our stars, but in ourselves.
The fault in our stars? Is that what it's a reference to? I don't like that dreadful option. I'm going to pay for it too. Gonna really sacrifice the finisher there. Okay. That's five. Interesting choices here, my friend. Interesting choices.
Are an anomaly not to be repeated.
Optimistic. Okay. got.
Open mind. Violence is upsetting.
I still don't have a point one to get out of there. No, I have Veraska in here. I haven't drawn her though, like this whole draft. But I have Bill and Veraska, so I have two.
The more, the messier. adore an audience.
Listen up, and I'll teach you a trick or two.
Although, this really isn't that problematic this late in the game.
Join my cause! I misplayed this because he doesn't really need to kill the Augur. He just kind of chill. But, I mean, like, I feel like it's not out of line for the thing to left. You get to the board soon enough that all the blocks are good. Or he could do this. Thank you.
our loyal geniuses.
I still don't understand what the pass button, the pass turn button does. It just gives you all the things that you do. Autopilot. I don't understand why you do that. It's probably a land. It's gonna be smart. He doesn't block now, he's gonna win, right? Good.
I don't know if he went next turn automatically or not.
they're statistically likely to fail. There are many who have turned weakness into a virtue. Always room to improve.
I made the fallen, so it's like not the end of the world, but I shouldn't have left that hanging. That was a mistake. Get it back. Get it back. It's all good.
I look forward to seeing your mistakes. We're studying contrasts. I'm excellent in your... Well, no studying contrasts. I'm excellent and you're, well, not.
You know, that's the same line.
If that's your best, I needn't worry. When pursuing creativity, defy convention. These results are an anomaly, not to be repeated. an anomaly not to be repeated.
Beyond the veil of reality, are yet the thoughtfulness before action.
Still have much to learn. If you wish to surrender now, I must meditate and prepare.
Whatever your plans, they're statistically likely to fail. Many who have turned weakness into a virtue.
I won't forget our time together.
To elevate yourself? Perhaps a pair of stilts.
What a sassy playtime. What a character! What a card!
When pursuing creativity, defy convention. To seeing your mistakes.
What do you value more? Your hand of control or your life? Spoiler alert, you should value the hand of control. Because that's totally locking me down, slowing down this game, and honestly, I should be throwing everything I have at it, but it's real dangerous. Thank you.
This is a rare occasion. I'm not often wrong. To be a genius surrounded by lesser minds. If that's your best. In contrasts, I'm excellent and you're, well, not. Well equipped to deal with nuisances like you.
Two ravens, dude. Just...
are an anomaly not to be repeated. Clearly, the shortcomings here were mine.
Really gotta throw this thing in my cube, dude. It's a good cube card. was all target creeper, all creature control. It's not the same. I really don't mind if he casts finale of promise again.
Focus on what matters.
Stay focused. Stay in the game. Thank you.
thing to fear is...
Whatever your plans, they're statistically likely to fail. There are many who have turned weakness into a virtue.
Oh, they're so cute.
I don't know if I could have really afforded to bring this guy out and back in again, like, another time, knowing that he's going to keep swinging. I guess technically I could.
The fault is not in our stars, but in ourselves.
My friend is here to help your pain.
Ways to defeat you. Pick one. I have just the trick for this.
Thanks.
finds your attacks unoffensive.
That's brutal, man.
Own your prowess.
My favorite thing about him is it's like he has a huge head. Proliferate them, proliferate again. Wow, what a beat. Cool. Alright, well, that's gonna be it for me tonight, guys. If you were watching the stream live here, you're still hanging out, you enjoyed it, remember to, hit that follow button. Maybe hit the sub button if you are very inclined and kind. And if you're watching the replay on YouTube, hit that like button, and maybe subscribe over there too. It's free on YouTube. Alright. Until next time, I'm King Bedhead. Thank you guys. Take care.